All right, so we got 3+4 versus Docks and winners round one. All right. So they're going to Dreamland round one. Rick capitalizing off of whiffed attacks by 7. And he's already up to 86%. Oh wow. Already back at even spot. He keeps fishing for easy damage off of down airs, but it's just not getting, it's just getting punished or just setting them back to neutral. But every once in a while he'll hit it. I just think it might be too much. That was pretty good.
All right, we got Sven versus Black. Just keep going down that far corner by the door.
I haven't been seeing it very much, but I feel like if 7 would float cancel aerials, it would make his Peach a lot deadlier. Like that. That was good. Game one goes to Dachshund. A little bit closer than I expected. I don't know where they banned, but looks like they're going to Stadium. I don't know about this stage pick. It feels like Seven's getting punished really hard, but he's keeping up damage-wise. He's just getting a lot of strong single hit or two hit punishes. Can't do that on Stadium. Thank you. Falcon should not be living up to 192. There we go. I feel like 7 isn't going hard enough for edge guards. I feel like he's just kind of letting Doxum get back on stage for free. Okay. That's stadium shenanigans. Five stocks to go.
Silver D, are you in?
Oh, he grabbed it.
We're looking for you.
That isn't a good edge guard. Not whenever he's low. Whenever he's low, it's pretty good, but whenever he's up near ledge, it doesn't seem like it's ever connecting. Oh, he's living. He's living. Nope. That's a set 2-0 Doxum. Really close games, though.